Hi everyone and welcome back to another video about Doc². As you already know, Doc² is the newest document capturing software and solution developed by Fellow Consulting. It's a completely AI and cloud-based solution that enables first, optical character recognition capabilities, and secondly, the automatic and self-learning extraction of your meaningful data. And we are not just talking about invoices, we are also talking about completely other document types. So today I want to show you actually the user interface of Doc², and what you're seeing right now is actually the dashboard homepage of it. So as you can see in the first upper bar, we have the reporting tool and also filtering tool to see which invoices have been uploaded. So in this case, we have 52. We can also see the ones that were automatically or manually processed, and we can filter it by its status. So we have the ones that are completed, in progress, new, or on error. Most importantly is that we have access to all the uploaded invoices in this list underneath, and we can actually see the ones that were assigned to me, and we can, with this search tool, filter it. For example, if we want to search for the Amazon supplier, we can find it. But today it's all about doing this importing of documents together and having this demo together. So we are going to import an invoice. In this case, we have this banana invoice. This is our demo invoice. And as you can see, it's getting processed, but it doesn't even take 2 to 5 seconds. It's really fast. In this 3, 4, 5 seconds, we have actually identified the document type and we have extracted all the meaningful data. So on the middle part, you can see the big overview of the invoice, and you can also see the purple marked extracted values. So if I click in one of these, we can see from which field it belongs to. On the right-hand side, we have the different segments of the extracted values, like basic information, payment instruction, VAT and amounts, and vendor details and line items. So if I scroll from one field to the other, we can see from where it got extracted, and we can actually validate or deny this. So in this case, in this banana invoice, we can see that everything has been extracted with a high confidence level. So everything is fine. And we have seen that the supplier has been also identified and matched with your ERP system. So the last point that I want to mention in this validation screen is actually that we also extract the table, the line items, as you can see here. And just by checking every part of this, you can also say, okay, it's completed and we export it. So what did happen now? So after checking, validating everything, we actually exported it to IDM, the document management system of Infor. As you can see here, we have our document here. This is our banana demo invoice with its attributes. And we have also exported it to a LEN. So if we go to the received invoices and refresh it for a second, we will find here our banana invoice with everything ready to book. So that's actually it, a really quick video, but I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and let us support you on getting the best out of your business. Thank you very much.